The KPL will have a lot to say about that. Now, the Premier League, English Premier League, returns tonight with the likes of Manchester United, Swansea and Liverpool in action. But on today's football analysis, we focus on the Arsenal and Southampton match set for tomorrow. Teams that play a similar brand of football, but who will have the upper hand? Southampton will be going all out to get back to winning ways following their 3-0 loss to defending champions Manchester City over the weekend, while the Gunners will be seeking to avenge the Capital One Cup loss they suffered at the hands of the Saints a few weeks ago.
Welcome to Sports Pesa Match Analysis, where we try to break it down for you back at home so that when you place your bet on Sports Pesa, you do it from a point of knowledge. I'm joined by my analyst, Mengo.
Hi,
welcome to the show. Talking about Southampton, yes. Where, of course, our national soccer team, Harambee Stars captain, Victor Wanyama plays there.
Yes.
It was unfortunate that he was robbed the other day. But he'll be playing against an Arsenal side that managed to cruise past
Dortmund. Yes. Coming into this game with very high hopes because their confidence has been boosted now after the Borussia Dortmund game. They have a bit of a problem in the midfield right now because Wilshere is out during the Borussia. Arteta is out during the Borussia Dortmund game. So I think they're going to have a bit of a problem because right now Wenger is actually depending on Flamini. Not to say bad things about Flamini, but he's not really the kind of player you want to go into a big match as this. And you know, the Southampton team, they're a very well put together team. As much as at the beginning of the season, they lost a few players, but they have managed to be very cohesive, and they're a very good unit. And their defense actually has a very good record. Yes, between Klein and Fonte, they have a very good record. So I don't know. On this match, I really don't predict good things for Arsenal, unfortunately. Yes, they might have a difficulty.
Mengo, on the battle of the managers, when you look at Ronald Koeman,
yes,
you know, he's one coach who's already being sought after by the Dutch national team.
It is because he actually brought a team together from nowhere, and they're second now. I'm sure even they are surprised at being second in the league. Well, with Arsenal, Wenger doesn't seem to be very realistic. He doesn't seem to get to buy the players that he needs to buy. For this match, honestly, it's tilting more towards Southampton. Yes.
What's your prediction?
My prediction is 2-0. Basically because...
2-0 at Emirates?
2-0 at Emirates, I'm sorry, what? For Southampton, not for us.
You'll be stoned by Arsenal fans.
It's being realistic. Because they're going to find it a bit difficult to get a goal through the defense of Southampton, honestly.